the race for gold in the women's luge. And this was the Olympic course at the Whistler Sliding Center. They'd have to negotiate Lurda's loop down and around the links, then shiver along the Gold Rush Trail before setting up for Thunderbird, the long final hairpin to the finish line. 1.2 kilometers altogether, with the total time over four runs deciding the outcome. With the final run still to come, Nina Reithmayer had already caused quite a stir. On the first run, the Austrian was unexpectedly quicker than anyone. But Tatjana Huefner was the hot favorite, and after a poor start the first time out, she'd come back strongly. The superimposed images from the third run showing that Huefner had the edge over Reithmayer. So now they would enter the labyrinth one final time. This was Natalie Geisenberger lying in third place. The split points indicating who was quickest so far on overall time. And Geisenberger, the 22-year-old German police officer, steering herself to a podium finish. Still inside the time of Tatjana Ivanova of Russia. The faster it was, the more she liked it, and Geisenberger zipped down the quickest part of the track. So Geisenberger in the lead by 0.08 of a second. She'd been the runner-up at the last two World Championships. She was one of the strongest competitors on the World Cup circuit, and now she was the one to beat. So the next to go, Nina Reithmayer. But it wasn't the best start. Her advantage over Geisenberger had gone by the first split. 0.06 down, the Austrian would need a flawless run to get back inside the time. And the 25-year-old student did what she had to do. Reithmayer going into the lead by nearly 0.1 of a second. A great run after a modest start. The Germans had finished 1-2-3 at Salt Lake City and Turin, and Nina Reithmayer had become the first non-German this century to win an Olympic medal in the women's luge. The question was, would it be silver or gold? The last to go is Tatjana Huefner of Germany. 26 years old, the Olympic bronze medalist 4 years earlier, now trying to emulate her compatriot Felix Loch, who'd won the men's event. And it was a scintillating run, hitting a top speed of 134 kilometers per hour. She'd started with a lead of 0.25 seconds, and now she doubled it. Tatjana Huefner had destroyed the opposition. Twice the world champion, the dominant figure on the World Cup circuit over the previous two seasons, now she was the Olympic gold medalist. Austria's Nina Reithmayer taking the silver, but with the bronze going to Geisenberger, it meant Germany had won four of the six medals in the luge singles events in Vancouver.